Goodwill Industries, one of the first social enterprises of its kind, was founded in Boston in 1902 by Reverend Edgar J. Helms, who was looking to assist the community around him. It has since grown into a network of over 150 independent local Goodwills in the United States and Canada. In 1969, a branch of Baltimore's Goodwill located in downtown Frederick became its own self-governing nonprofit. With a new board of directors, the retail store and training center sought to better meet the needs of individuals in Frederick by ensuring that the revenue generated stayed local. The newly formed organization was named Goodwill Industries of Monocacy Valley.
In the early days, GIMV held workshops and provided training services for individuals with disabilities right there in that original store. The programs primarily focused on sales, repair, and refinishing of items donated with a capacity of only 15 workers.
Today, Goodwill Industries of Monocacy Valley boasts 8 retail locations in Frederick and Carroll counties and a burgeoning e-commerce business.
Goodwill's primary focus is working with people who have challenges to employment. That can include various populations, including youth development, working with adults with disabilities, working with veterans, and we also look at providing services to our employees who often come to us with their own needs. Our primary services here at Goodwill are really helping people to find employment. Although we acknowledge that as the primary goal, we really look at every aspect of a person's life. We refer to it as our holistic approach to services. That means we're looking at financial literacy, we're looking at housing, if there's someone who really needs to get out into the community, to socialize more, anything that really helps a person to feel complete. We look at figuring out what their career interests are going to be and filling in all the gaps for services that really relate to that.
After 50 years, the organization has had a tremendous impact on the community.
We've made it easy for local residents to donate items that they no longer use, keeping those items out of landfills and offering them at a low cost to others. The stores and our state-of-the-art e-commerce fulfillment center where we're sitting today provide 350 jobs, which means wages paid, payroll taxes collected, and benefits offered. Our retail sales have been a major part in financing the many job and life skills training services that we offer. GIMV also invests in the economic infrastructure of our community through sales tax collected and property taxes paid.
One of the benefits to working with Goodwill is that our employees are able to come in here and really focus on soft skills. Maybe it's their first job, or maybe they're just transitioning to a new field. Once they're able to hone into those skills, we're really able to help them transition into more competitive employment, or they can grow into more positions with us. We have various partners that we work with at Goodwill, including the school system, other nonprofits, and Frederick County Workforce Services. We also work with various businesses to help place people into competitive employment.
As Goodwill Industries of Monocacy Valley looks to the future, the room for growth continues. In 2020, a new campus will offer enhanced employment services to Frederick and Carroll counties. It will also feature a state-of-the-art veteran services center, increasing access to much-needed programs for veterans and military families.
We are focusing on a self-sufficiency model here at Goodwill. We really encourage the person to take the lead on their services. As we move into our new building next year, we're really excited about the fact that we'll have the ability to have more services. We're also excited that we're going to be able to serve a family unit. Maybe there's other needs with their spouse or their parents that we can also address that will help them to accelerate their success.
With more than 400,000 veterans living in the state of Maryland and 100,000 just in this immediate area, there is an urgency to support veterans and their families in navigating life after their military career.
To address the needs of veterans, GIMV will be collaborating with Platoon 22, a local Frederick nonprofit organization, and establishing a state-of-the-art Veterans Services Center right here in Frederick. This center will be a one-stop navigator hub, providing a safe space of veterans serving veterans as they transition to civilian life.
Goodwill Industries of Monocacy Valley's increase in services over the last 50 years has been due to the overwhelming support of the people and businesses in Frederick and Carroll counties. We are thankful that together we will continue to meet the needs of today and tomorrow as we look forward to the next 50 years of service to our community.